You know, when I came back from Vietnam, and with all the veterans I knew, most of us knew nothing about the term PTSD. 10 years ago, I came into the VA and I got a mental health evaluation. I started getting counseling in group therapy and individual therapy. My advice to a veteran is don't wait until you're totally in crisis. Go into the VA, seek the assistance of those who can help you, just like they helped me. I'm a veteran. I choose VA. I choose VA.